Hello guys, and welcome to this video to talk about one of the most novel technologies being used in dentistry, which is virtual reality, okay? So let's understand about this method, and this technology is actually related to other very important technologies like artificial intelligence. So if you guys missed the video about artificial intelligence, this will be the first link on the description below. So now let's understand the classification. We have two different concepts and we need to understand the difference between them. We have virtual reality and augmented reality, okay? So virtual reality, I'm going to give you guys an example. Now you guys are seeing that we have a virtual space, so it's a virtual dental clinic, and I am visible in this space. So now everything is virtual and we can do, if there is another observer, for example, in this virtual room, of course using the headsets or the goggles, then we can do certain activities in the virtual dental clinic, for example, plan a dental treatment or study anatomy in an image of a patient. So those things are possible, okay? Now we have a different concept, which is augmented reality. So in this case, we have the actual reality, but then we have some virtual objects or one virtual object superimposed to this reality, and we can actually manipulate this object in order to plan a treatment or to train certain dental skills, for example, okay? Let's understand how this is possible. We have here an observer seeing myself in this picture, right? So the person who took this picture, for example, is seeing myself, but then if this person starts using a headset, maybe this person could see something else. So this person is now seeing a 3D object, so that's a virtual object, which is actually augmenting the reality, okay? So now we have 3D objects, which is this 3D reconstructed model of a patient, and that's actually something that we can manipulate if we are using the headsets and this technology, okay? So that's actually the 3D objects that we are manipulating, and that's the difference between augmented reality and virtual reality. So the main applications would be those that we can see now on the screen. The majority of the articles are describing the usefulness of VR or AR for dental education, okay? So we can train, for example, anatomy. We can see the entire patient and we can study anatomy, seeing the different layers of tissues using one of the softwares related to virtual reality, for example, right? So that's something that is very useful. Then there are some applications for the oral and maxillofacial surgery. One of the examples is to work with multiple professionals in a 3D space, so a 3D virtual environment, with the 3D reconstructed model of a patient to virtually bend a titanium plate, so the model of a titanium plate, in order to prepare the shape of this titanium plate for an oral maxillofacial reconstruction. And then the recent articles are also describing the applications for dental treatment plan, and that includes something related to digital dentistry. We can see that these teeth, which was a digital mock-up, are now visible superimposed to this picture of the patient, right? And augmented reality can be used in this procedure with some novel methodologies. If you don't know what is the digital mock-up and the CAD/CAM technology, then I invite you to get to know not only my book, but the previous videos about digital dentistry. So now I want to show you one experience of myself in this matter. I was in the Brazilian Congress of Oral Radiology, the CONABRO, and I tested one of the devices related to virtual reality, and that's the one of the company CDT, so CDT in Portuguese, and I'm going to show you guys how this experience was for me. So basically I was in this congress as a speaker, and now you guys are seeing that I was using the headset and I was manipulating this radiograph, for example, in the virtual environment, right? So this is the new software that is being released by CDT or CDT, and I am now getting access to a lot of examinations of the same patient, okay? So if there was another observer or another doctor or dentist, this observer could also assess the same imaging examinations with me in the virtual environment, okay? So that's actually the good stuff here. And now you guys are seeing that I am basically manipulating a 3D STL file, okay? And I am now giving a zoom of the STL file in the virtual environment. So of course, that's, you guys are seeing on the TV what I am seeing in front of myself using the headset. And basically I am almost touching the external oblique ridge of the patient, okay? So you guys can even see my hands there, and this in order to assess the anatomy of this patient, okay? So as I said, this would be useful for
anatomical studies for a lot of applications in oral surgery, and it's a very promising tool for dentistry using both virtual reality and augmented reality.